And our special coverage begins tonight with ABC's meteorologist Ginger Z from Oklahoma.
This is turning into a very destructive tornado, and it is getting bigger.
This afternoon, a local television helicopter capturing the pictures up in the sky catching this tornado, ranked a preliminary EF4. Look closely. You can see the flashes as the power lines and transformers are ripped apart.
Oh, there's a huge flash right there. It is just ripping up everything in its path.
From the ground, darkness overwhelming Moore, Oklahoma. You can see the colossal tornado bearing down on these streets. Unbelievable destruction. Entire neighborhoods gone. Houses and cars piled on top of each other.
As we know today, we've had a massive tornado, a huge one, that has passed through this community. We do know there are fatalities.
In some parts, everything leveled. Cars tossed, people digging and crawling through rubble.
Started heading in. We were pulling house walls off of people. There were people crawling out from everywhere and anywhere. It's basically just a war zone.
Buildings crushed by the destructive tornado that wreaked havoc for almost an hour.
And sadly, they found a man and then a woman and a small baby.
And here, school buses still lined up outside this school, but the gym torn apart.
It just tore through it like a truck just run right through the center of it.
Our affiliate, KOCO, spoke to sixth grader Brady, who was inside Briarwood Elementary School when the storm hit.
Then they moved us to the boys and girls bathroom. Some kids were not following directions of staying away from under the sinks and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And they got under there and cinder blocks and everything collapsed on them. It was just debris. There was just cars beat up. My mom was flipping out about her car.
Are you all right, bud? I know this is pretty wild to take all in at one time. Have you had a chance to talk to your mom?
Yeah, she was on top of me. She was able to be with me.
Ginger Z, ABC News, Moore, Oklahoma.